right, I'm gonna do the wash on a cleaning cycle because I've got to use some of this cheese that can protect the type thing. But what I do need is what it's doing. It's like a little sachet to put it in, so just bear with me. Just get the scissors. Usually it says the line when it's come up, I can't see one, but never mind. Cut it wherever I want. Right, I'm going to choose my wash. You can see this now, can't you? I don't want to wait. I'll pick this 4 hours. That's supposed to take 4 hours, but I don't think it will. But yeah, I'll press start anyway. Just change the speed to be to 1200, so I've got it an extra intense because I know it sends a half load, so press start and see where we go from there. In 1 minute. Okay, it's in 19 minutes, but it will soon sense another half load, I think, after that. Like this new tripod and bag. I'm pretty happy with it. I feel like I'm an official YouTuber now. Like and subscribe. And then I can be an official YouTuber if you can all subscribe, get up to like 1,000 subscribers, and that's where things get exciting. I did wash all the softener out. I put a few loads in with powder in without softener because I know softener dissolves suds and I don't want excess softener in there. I put a few loads in without softener, so there should be no softener in there. Here we go, it's going to sensor. Now in 25 minutes, that's not bad. Now the water level won't go high up on the winters. So I've put it on extra winds because it'll at least it'll be cool, because sometimes when you use a hot water in the end of the cycle, it gets a bit warm. Still, do I have the drum completely cooled? See that now? Better. There we go. Thank you. something that was Walter.